actual thing.
Alright.
So I set mine up to download to every hour.
Yep.
So it has an hour span before I end the thing by pressing the share button.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Wow, I press the share button to save anything for an hour ago. Hey, put that fucking gun back in.
So I saw a fucking delivery van for Macca's. If you press your horn, it turns lights on and keeps people away from crashing into you. Double click, yeah. But you know how you're talking about how the cars run into you? You know, if you look at the road itself, there's bits of it where you see at the last minute where there's a turn signal of a car that's supposed to turn right at a certain thing. And the game probably plans on which car goes to which section. And you just got to be in the wrong spot to be fucking cleaned up.
Yeah.
You got a vehicle warehouse, eh?
Yeah, like the ones where you can
pick up customers. Yeah. You know what I've been finding the best to do? Just leave that factory alone until you see somebody fucking stealing a car. Go hide where you are. Go into ghost mode, wait till they turn up, shoot them, drive the car in. Fucking awesome, man. I've got like 5 cars this week.
Wait,
you gotta go to the other side, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a slow old van, this thing. I hate when you gotta do your missions in this fucking van. So, which way do we go through?
I think there's a...
Well, we just jump out and walk through, do we? I think we do, buddy.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking hell, we're gonna...
We don't have a stun gun this time.
Ah, I fucking knew that you were gonna... Alright, let's see.
Oh, you just walked in, did you?
Yeah.
Okay. Not even in trouble yet.
No, that's good. Does your headphones hurt the top of your head sometimes? Well, it must be my pointy head.
Looking more and more like fucking Sloth from Goonies.
How you going?
How you going?
This is what happens when... Oh, here we go. When there's no, what do they call it? Filters.
Yeah.
Can we put our masks on yet, or?
Okay, we put your gun away, make sure your gun's away.
Yep. Disguise the green shirt, just to, so we just walk in.
Yep, walk in. Back, Jasmine. Don't keep jumping.
Pretty sus, so one of us has got fucking gloves on. Come on, shut up, idiot. I'm gonna sucker punch your head.
Okay, what about weekend?
Alright, so it goes to the end of it.
This would have been much fucking easier last time, wouldn't it?
Yeah, because I changed my entry, and then I think on the way out it's going to be firefighters. I'm
glad it's you cleaning
up in there. Alright, like,
nice.
Yeah, something like that. Something's going to set off, fireman's going to turn up, and we just blend on out, I think.
Okay.
So I really fucking made sure that this was going to be a lot easier. Just don't eyeball this fucker. Bring it again. You know, Nanny Sydney had all access to all these kind of fucking things that, the casino.
Alright. Oh, do we have access to it, do we?
I think we do, yeah. I got access cards. I went to that extra mile too. And
yes.
I just forgot how.
I'll
fucking go this one. If we got a card for it, fucking let's use it. Yeah.
Oh, this would have been much fucking easier, Dad.
Oh, no. Well, you learn by your first mistake, don't you?
Yeah.
That's why I wish criminals fucking learn by their mistakes. God, you know when you see the dumbass robbery robbers on those fools.
Okay, this is when we're gonna start fighting my...
I'm sure.
I think so, because their dots are all red and yellow.
Yeah, but they've been all red all the way through.
No, they're white.
No, you had the white ones, and then the arm ones come in the red ones.
Yeah, but I don't think security was going to work for...
No, I just need a fucking guy.
Inventory, armor... This was easy,
I don't know, shit. I'll go for headshots, man, as quickly as possible. Yeah, do the auto-target.
Takes right. Like a couple of shots to fucking kill him with the headshot as well. We're almost there. Come
on, let's go! Alright, inventory, body armor. Do a bit of
stuff.
Yep, I'm sweet. Oh, where have I got another gun for? Should have been able to get a fucking machine gun by now.
Alright. We're gonna go over here, get the two code things we can't remember. At the same time. Roughly at the same time.
Yep. Alright. We'll get this guy. Hang on, let's get rid of this guy so they don't sneak up on us from the floor. Alright, let's go. Oh shit.
Ready? Three.
Yep, hang on. There's somebody right behind me. There we go, now we're right. Let's do it.
Three, two, one. You want to play with me? Go.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Okay, it worked. Come on, let's go. We're almost there. Come on, let's go.
Fuck me, it's annoying trying to put body armor and shit. Well, I'm gonna get light fucking armor.
You get all the tops of armor, but it only lets you carry a certain amount, though.
Go through the man trap. No, that wasn't the last one.
Yeah, this was the...
Yeah, the way through, but it says man trap, so...
Yeah, this is man trap.
Oh, okay. This is how I go down to my garage. Which is my back keys. Now, I got a good drill for this, I'm pretty sure, don't I? Or is it same shit? No, it's
at least it's safe for now. It looks like I have a smiley face shot into my back.
Oh yeah, I've got me choppers. You just better it, buddy. Look. Here, I'm fucking...
Being target cut through.
Yeah. Yeah, because I had like a $20,000 machine that I had to buy. It was like a plasma cutter.
How do I cut?
You just gotta... You just lightly do it, buddy. See the temperature on the side? Just keep it in the middle.
Once I was pressing all the way forward with the drill and
stuff. Yeah, you just gotta feather it, buddy. Just like, remember the old days that we used to have to do the drill, please? I should name this Heist Ocean fucking 11. Alright, drill the door lock out. How do I fucking do that? Oh, that's you, yeah.
Sorry.
No, oh, you're right.
It's a bit tricky.
What, how many are you up to?
I just got past the second disc.
Well, I'll jump out, I'll jump over if you want.
Will I continue?
I think so, should, yeah. There we go. Look at the bullet. There we go. Yeah, you just gotta sort of just... Oh, you're doing alright. You're doing pretty well, actually. Alright, last disc. There we go. Hey, bud. Let's open this bad boy.
We'll get the stuff off the benches first, and then we'll work on the thing.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly right. But... cut the painting. Oh, that's where the money is. The painting.
Oh, you stole the shit.
Alright, that's one.
I'm sure you don't have to cut it this fucking gently. I'm pretty sure you could just rip it off.
Yeah, fucking nice. Plays to cut it.
Just tear the shit off with your hands. Ah, it's because you're stealing the painting. Whoops.
Oh,
yeah,
oh,
bad thing that would be.
Fingerprint, here we go.
Fuck, I hate the fingerprint ones. Alright, let's give it a go. I can do it. Yep. 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 No, okay.
The hacking team can hold off the gas a little while. Single batch, yeah. Still some rich pickings in there.
Okay, I got the wide door this time.
Yep.
That's all I can find. 40 seconds. Oh, we got 40 seconds left.
Alright, I'm gonna... Alright, that'll be out.
I can get one more.
Is this door locked, but?
No, it's not locked. It's just open.
Get it. Oh, put your masks on. Nerve agent.
How do you do that?
Left on your stick and get out, bro, because here comes nerve agent.
Yep, I'm coming. Okay, should be safe here. Had to get that last piece out of the way, so I'm not going to get that money.
No, you're right. That's right. Good job.
Oh, shit.
Alright, here we go. One, two, three, go.
Get it? Damn it.
Alright. Okay. One, two, three.
Perfect.
Perfect. I'd be fucked with that as a real job. Just take our time and make sure we got front and back covered before we move off switch. Get ready. If the duffel bag damage or text would decrease. Alright. Alright, we really.
Trying to get behind this door as cover.
Yep. Fucking hell, that was good.
Can I put my armor on?
Yep, smart man, same here. I'll stay here for a second. Wait, what's that? Camera room? Can we fuck? Working. Why is me fucking middle button working?
You holding it?
Yeah. Fuck.
Give it a little smack.
Well, that's me fucking view and all that shit, but it won't let me fucking go to... Ugh.
Are you alright?
Yep. I just... I can't get it.
You want to swap the key card? I'll take it.
Yep.
Alright, I need to put my other armor.
Yeah, because the only light armor is not the big ones.
No, I got the heavy armor.
I'm gonna go up, eh?
A circle really close to me. Yeah, I need to take a break real quick. Set of armor on.
Your main weapon has been snuggled in. Collect. Where are they? Where's the duffel bag?
Waste?
It's somebody. Yeah,
there's two people here.
Oh, good shot.
Give it up, ass! Let's get pink for this
one. So, yeah. Oh, shit.
Is there a quick way to cut through?
I don't know, I thought it was back down this way.
Alright, let's go that way.
And we can perch off.
Perch off, alright. Let's cut through here because it seems a bit like a safer route. Walk around and then... Okay, cut through there.
Yep. I don't know why it's not letting me get the inventory. That's bizarre.
Well, if you're having trouble with body armor, don't come out here. I'll take it.
Alright. I'll see if I can pick it from the other side of here.
Keeps easier than the shotguns, I reckon, because the shotguns you can't really get that headshot from. Alright. Okay, there's a duffel bag in here, Dan.
Yes, that's where I should have some shit there.
Okay, we got assault machine guns. Do you have yours?
Yes, I do.
Yeah. Fuck yeah, let's go. Still on. Look at me in my bloody rainbow mask.
No, I look like a wrestler.
El Macho.
El Macho, yes.
Isn't that Jack Black one?
What's his name, Jack Black, yeah, it's the one. He goes to Mexico, or he lives in Mexico. Yeah. Or, yeah.
I haven't watched that yet.
That's a bloody good movie.
Ah, oh, shit, here we go.
Oh, shit, I'm drawing my fucking controller quickly. Clearly why it's not working. Wish I could come out in my ballistic fucking outfit.
At least we can run this time instead of walking.
Alright, body armor.
God damn it, they're not dying when I shoot them with a fucking head.
Alright.
There we go. Go. Make a run for it, because that's what we did last time, though.
Yep, where we gotta go, but.
We gotta run across the road.
Would it be best?
Follow me, Dad. So I don't think you drive them. Because last time, we had a quick run to the car and I drove you all the way to the second point.
There's no fucking cars in the road. How odd's that?
Hang on, we're gonna go to the fucking...
Oh, come back. Shit.
The car thing. I'm back there, though.
Alright, I'll get me police car and I'll run over there. Here we go.
Get in with the little buggy things are just over there.
Head down.
Take a right.
Yeah, I will. Yeah, yeah, I know. I just can't get over this guardrail. They really have used a decoy here. Guess I'll just have to be fast. What is that? It's coming at me from this. You shooting all these copters,
okay,
man?
I'm going to shot the driver. So he's going to be distracted a little bit. How are we getting distracted? I think, yeah. Get on the other side.
You turn, you bastard. Down.
That's right, use the rail.
Yeah.
Alright, I failed. Okay.
Cars,
go.
The truck.
I got that pretty quickly.
Yep.
Which one do you want,
Dad? Take anyone, mate. Just go for it. Alright, I'll take the ringer.
Probably should go on the same one.
Well, do you want it or not?
Nah, fine, okay.
I spent fuck a lot of money on this thing. I want to buy one.
These things are really cool.
Yeah, I wouldn't buy one of these in real life when we had the Jeep. When we had the Jeep. They're like 30 grand in real life, but...
You alright?
Yep, just slowly fucking running these pits out. They're twitchy, but yeah.
You wanna hop on my one and then we'll just get the...
Yep, come up here.
You just don't get left behind then, and then it's just
easier. That's right, yeah. Alright, I've got no more body armour.
Yeah, me neither.
Snacks. Yeah, I'll see if I can kick.
Can the police do come up?
Just yeah, shoot them.
Shoot the driver. Like, I'm losing pretty quickly, I just gotta get around this corner.
I can be most solve our magical problems. It's not gonna work. Thank you. I need to keep away from those bastards. He's a machine, man. Whoa, yeah! Oh man, this is fucking neat, good to see. Look, guardrail. We don't need guardrails where the fuck we're going.
Yeah, they're going.
Yeah, you just gotta lose that copper, right?
Yeah.
Helicopter. Hell yeah! Let me have a look at first play view. Oh yeah, looks pretty neat.
Put the VR on.
Yeah, I'm gonna just plug it back in again.
Car stopped for a second there, stalled. Oh no! You're kidding.
Oh no. No.
You're fucking joking, game.
No, fuck. As soon as I put these fuckers on.
Yeah, I got out. Got out.
I'll wait for the fucking VR. Wait.
Things are so fucking light. Come on, jump over it. Yes. There we go, we got out of the...
Yeah, fuck. Oh. Well, I shouldn't have fucking mucked around with the fucking DR until this time. I'll do it after we finish the sauce. Fuck it, yeah.
Hell yeah, buddy. Hell yeah.
I see someone on a motorbike, I just have that edge.
Oh, I'm the same in the truck. Should have had four wheels today, buddy. It would have been your lucky day.
Yeah, that's right. I don't get the coppers back on us.
So far, oh yeah, so we got the highest one too. We got the highest one. And I feel this one's easier because it's kept us on the big major roads compared to that middle one would have gone through that, you know, that mountain range near the military thing.
Yep.
Yeah, this would have been carnage through there.
We lost a couple of money on that. Lost about $200,000
there. Yeah, but we done it in the first go too, so.
Temp, that's good shit.
Where's the buggy? Where would I find the buggy?
Might be in,
Where's the
luxury? Maybe? Or maybe the army one? It could be in any of them, you just don't have one. Could also be in that,
I had that motorbike with the engine.
Oh, yeah?
Other than. More than flashes now.
I'm just gonna start driving slow because this buggy drives out of control.
I brought the van off Breaking Bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just gotta do it up.
Yeah, start cooking with, what's his name, Jesse?
Yeah.
Like a glove.
Don't worry about us two crazy looking mask guys. This one's got gloves on.
I like my gloves, okay? I'm German, so...
Don't worry guys, like, we do these kind of mills. We do these kind of deals at bloody Coles car park.
Platinum.
Good job. 2.9.
Actual take. 900,000?
Is that each?
Yeah.
Sweet.
That's not too bad, that's nearly 100, 1 mil there.
Sweet, now I've got something else to do.
Now level up to level 100.
Alright, now let me go back to my VR for a second.
Because I want to see if it records in there.
Let me put my headphones in.
All if right. We did that fucking last time, Dad, that would have been so much easier.
Well, I'll get the next one set up. So when I... Actually, let me just clean the glass.
Alright.
Hell yeah. I wonder if this will come up in my video.
Oh boy.
Hey?
Oh boy.
Oh. I just gotta find my fucking controller. Once I put the fucking thing on my head, I can't see the TV or the controller where I put it. Alright. I better bank that money before we get...
Get fucking rickrolled. Let's just shut the other bank.
Alright.
Yeah. I nearly got a million there, because I had 10,000 already.
That's right. Well, do you want to do that submarine one quickly? And I'll give you... Oh, if you want to go better, we'll do that submarine one, the bag one, and I'll give you $1 million.
Nah, that's alright. Seems too cheap to me, you know? Not like it's not enough. I mean, like, it's just... Seems cheating.
I suppose. Alright, let's go to her. No, you get in your car. Good question. I've got to get these. Hey, AV.
Oh, there it is. Exit sign.
Dun, 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 dun. Oh. We'll do the headhunt and then we'll get my terabyte out and then we'll do a robbery in progress. That's 30, that's 30 grand too.
I reckon. I need to buy an RPG.
Oh, fuck. Alright, well, I'll take the airport one quickly. We start from the right and work our way in the middle. Looks like somebody's going to get cleaned up in this plane anyway. Yep, there he is.
Get that son of a bitch.
Yep, there he goes.
He killed two people in that fucking plane.
Yeah, that's a luxury. Ah, oh, fuck. I'm going back to...
Okay, my bad, coppers. Okay, that's the second dude down.
Are you there?
Yeah,
as soon as I go from VR back to turn it off, I've got to go through all that bullshit or fucking turn my fucking headset and all that shit back on. I hate these headsets, man. I wish all the buttons were just simple, fucking bright. I can't see my eyes. It's fucking bad. All right. Let me get my terabyte out. Mm-hmm. And while we're doing... Oh, no. Oh, yeah. So I thought we could have done the privacy, the yacht one.
Oh, yeah, yeah,
yeah. Oh, here's the thing over here. This is from a nightclub. Let me just see if I can get that quickly.
Did you get an unknown image?
Yep. Yeah. What does it look like?
Huh?
What kind of car does it look like? I'm right here.
It's like a...
Oh, yeah, three-wheeler. Should be downstairs. This goes to the nightclub, and then I can sell this down the track in the nightclub. That's when you find the fucking thing. Where is it? There it is, over here. Got it. Alright, here I come. Do I have a drive of this little fucking thing, man? Free will? You just gotta drive it out to my to my nightclub. I'll bring it down to you. Awesome.
Hey there. What can I help you with? I take it this isn't purely a social call. Of course not. You're in trouble and you need my help. No problem.
I have a draw of this for a while. Don't really think of it. Where are you? Above. Oh, there. Fucking awesome.
Pop in. Like, on inside.
I get the picture. Your car's fucking locked. I thought I was going to smash it.
Can you help him?
Alright. Sweet.
Oh, this thing is fucking weird.
Yeah, it's weird, huh?
It feels like... It can turn corners really quickly. You know what
Oh, I need a cigarette. Yeah, the good thing about this is it doesn't matter if you damage it, it doesn't take the value off it.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's a really fun,
eh?
Mm-hmm. See what I'm doing?
No, I'm not having a quick. Yeah, I don't know how much you can upgrade that one, but I think Freddy had it when it first came out.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking throat's swollen. That's what I'm thinking. Well, I woke up last night and I was drenched in sweat, but I felt freezing cold.
Cold sweat, eh?
Yeah, that happens to me every couple of nights. Just piss out with fucking water. Alright, let me just have a quick look, put my head in. Was it delivered?
Yep.
Alright, I'll start another one up. Oh, we gotta go back to the terabot.
You can do one of those, the highest one if you want.
Yeah. Yeah, I got a swollen throat. Need a bottle of water. Fucking hell, I need to go there too. Alright. What do you want to do? One of the highest?
Yeah,
the burger one?
Whatever.
Yeah, let's do that one.
I'm actually pretty close to getting the what
is
it called? Espresso?
Yeah.
Like, I just need a that. Probably won't have the weapons for that.
Well, it comes with, I think, fucking machine guns, I think, about it. I'm pretty sure. Alright. Fuck, do I need glasses? Alright, here we go. Click some of those weapons that's in my thing.
This time I won't get too fucking close to this fucking shore this time.
Yeah, just stay above the mark and go, even if you have to go out a lot further to be on the safe side. Let me just start at 5.
I reckon.
So,
maybe what 2 or 3 of these I can actually get.
Yeah, that's easy done, mate. Quick, the first one always tricky for me because I've got to remember it's like the submarine where you better go up and down and in a certain section. Somebody said to me the other day, oh, how fucking original. So, well, it's fucking original. I have to fucking show that I'm Australian, doesn't it, dickhead? Alright, ready up. Every time I've done this, every other person's got to fucking pick the cars.
Oh, man. Diablo. like a fucking weird cat?
Nah, I look like illusionist.
Oh, you like the that magician guy?
Yeah. That was a good show.
I like that one. I think it's on Netflix now.
There's another guy that shows similar to that on YouTube of people who's got talent. You know that TV show? He shows you the way that they do it. How they pour like three different flavors out of a bottle, and it's just to do with little pins that's touching the bottle. But it wrecks it in a way when you find out, I'd rather not know. It makes us feel special.
Okie dokie, set off for your vehicles. Air team, you're going to collect the Avenger tilt rotor.
Time for a race. Off to the Melbourne Cup. I was wondering why the aircon wasn't working too well now. It's frozen.
Oh,
I won this car. This isn't the first car I fucking won. Yeah. I won two others the other week too. Oh, that's yours. That's your trick. Yeah, I'll be the fucking. I'll meet you over at your landing spot where. To make sure there's a boat or a fucking jet ski for you. I wish I didn't sell me Strongberg. I actually like it. The Strongberg, this car, the submarine car.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And it sounds that. That Knight Rider car, that's put in the parachute. You can cut through paddocks, land on things. It's fucking awesome.
Yeah.
Slapped it.
Doesn't look like there's a boat here.
Yep, you might need to go up and fly around. And wait for it to click back in.
Right.
I've had other players, right, just take off and do this, and I'm telling them, stop, fucking just wait till we get a fucking plane. Like, it's not going to make a difference. We've got to get a boat first. And they're like, no, fucking boom, boom, I'm dead. Like, told you. Alright, I'll move out.
Fly out, render, and then come back, eh?
Yeah, just like you're trying to respawn the fucking boats there.
Yeah, I'll go out a little bit.
We'll see if I can get them respawned in here. Hey, there's two jet skis here now, buddy.
Jet skis?
Yeah.
I haven't used a jet ski in a while.
No, I've actually brought one. I don't know fucking why. All the shit that you buy when you first bought this game. Like, I didn't even know that I got the thruster. You know that bloody little jet pack?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you told me about that. I remember that now.
Yeah, I fucking just remembered the other day. I can't even sell it. $2.4 million.
Oh, stop, plane, no, stop!
Fly back up.
I already jumped out.
Oh, I should be, oh. Yeah, might be a bit tricky getting back in for you when, that would've probably worked for you.
I can't get in.
Go through the back.
Oh, yeah.
Go through the back hole. Lucky they make back doors.
I think it would just, you could just shut off the bloody propellers and just...
Nah, you came pretty hot and hard, man. I saw you coming out. I was like, you're gonna miss the runway. You must work for some Malaysian airline.
Yeah,
that'd be perfect, buddy.
Alright, let me help on jet ski and I'll come follow you.
Yep.
Go out real fast, then
I like using the bay sometimes because you just jump in the boat and jump out while you're waiting for the player and sniper with that sniper rifle I got.
Yeah.
And just pop them.
The ocean seems really steady.
Yeah. All the Mexicans not coming in today.
Oh my god, pretty far, because last time I was really close to it.
So you see that yellow marker on over there?
Yellow marker?
Yeah, just to the left of you. Oh, no, no, it must be just my view. Alright, just hang around there, buddy, you'll be fine. And once I get ready to thingy, you just start heading down.
Yep.
Yeah, it'd be mad if you can get it pressed by the end of the fucking thing, man. I reckon that's the only vehicle I love really, really, really like.
Gets the shit out of people too.
Oh yeah, yeah. I like when they're doing missions.
Okay. A source on board's been leaking us intel. Go find him in the brig. If you see any sailors, shoot first. Then shoot second if you're still breathing.
I got like PTSD from fucking last time.
Well, nice. Yeah, I've had to stay there and use the rockets off the fucking plane. It worked, but I kept him well. Should have actually got some fucking ammo. Kill ya.
Bloody raining over here.
Yeah.
Been raining and storming a couple of days.
Yeah. We thought we were gonna get another fucking hailstorm yesterday.
You Mr. Hertz people? He promised me passport and job in Vale of Silicon. Hey, shit!
Oh, you fucking, where'd you come from, you sneaky mutt? Hopefully, it should just keep me in the sub. It's really confusing when you first go in there, you've got two options, go left or right. And, super armor, right, and quick restart. Yeah, you just gotta make sure once I learn which side I've gotta go down the first time, the second, third, fourth, it's just so easy. Now I know which side I gotta go. The amount of people that ask you online, oh, do you have the bargain thing? Can we do it? It's like, I've got it, but do you have it? Oh, no. It's like, I'm not here to make fucking money for you. On the contract. Good. There's not. Alright, well, get into your cannon. Cannon seat.
Right.
And just start from the left to the right. Fucking die, yeah. Fucking. put that into the target. Shotgun with explosive ram, bitch. Egg and cheeser.
For a little bit, and then I think I might actually get blown up. Come on, boat, go!
It's tricky, mate. That's just if you die, buddy, because fucking I've been there. I know what it's like. It's fucking.
Right, I'm getting away now.
I just had nothing to say.
Buff out.
Yeah, nothing fucking won't hurt. Oh, I don't know. Oh, what the
fuck?
That's odd. I must be back here. Oh, it's daunting. Because it's like a horseshoe in the center of it. You somehow have got to work out the combination between how to get over certain bits in the submarine and then come back down to the underground. Fucking find this one fucking particular channel to get down to the lower deck. It's only one section this whole fucking sub has to get into the lower deck and fucking hard to find. Oh, please, is that the one? I think it is. Go run, stop fucking walking.
Yeah, that Star Wars game, man, that shit's fucking hard.
Yeah, it would be.
because it's like Battlefield.
Yeah.
But it's all Star Wars and shit.
Yeah.
So there's more science stuff behind it, like there's like space shields and. Like,
which
have, like,
way do you go? Do you go good or bad?
No, because there's the multiplayer and then there's single player. I haven't played the single player yet. But you start off as a bad guy, but you become a good guy. That's what I know.
Ah, yep. Alright.
You good?
Yeah, in a minute. Fucking shotgun trying to have bullets. I'm fucking trying to shoot somebody. Alright, we've got the bike. Just got the insert. Alright, control. We fucking wanted to fucking. Remember how I got there.
Alright. Mr. Hurt still give job, yes. I American now.
Okay, screw him. Get up to the bridge and document.
Yeah, but you get to be like those robots from that like that first star.
Fuck off, John. Oh, fucking. Oh, door, you fucking bitch. I hate when there's fucking ones that's always the fucking toughest out of a lot.
Yeah, bullet sponges.
Yep. Snack. Fucking egg. Just ate all of my fucking egg. Eat it, you fucking dog. Alright, now I gotta go upstairs to the control room. And that's where it should take the place. I've got a rough idea now where that fucking thing is. Now it's good. Alright, take a photo.
Yeah,
and I'll wait
for
you. Yep. Well,
now
I have to go. So, is there any helicopters over there?
There's a couple, but I've been sniping them.
Yeah, cool.
Look, you look very much like you have wrong end of shit. You've got stuck in the stick, you're up creek with Battle of Crab!
Yeah, it took me a lot of effort. You know how much it cost me if I can really do it. It would cost me probably about $10-15 million to do that. With all the research, because you got to like supplies, give the researchers supplies, and half the time I was just buying it, still flogging it. You know, because I wanted to get that railgun. Still, everything's been researched on my bunker, but no fucking railgun. I don't know where people are getting from. Oh man, let me skip this. I hate to talk.
You are real problem. You're doing dirty work for Avon Quartz and his machine Cliffy. Oh,
cigarette. This is gonna be funny listening to this fucking clip back. Motherfucker! I kill you!
Play God, then fake human brain he builds will be brain of insecure little egomaniac.
Yeah.
My scientists have studied Clifford. This asshole.
God, I've done this for a whole day with somebody just taking turns of doing it. So I got a million, he got a million, and that's how I brought the yacht. I was like, hell yeah, if I'm ever going to waste money, today's the day on a yacht.
Today's the day.
I like picking on people, well, not picking on, just starting, and then fly back to my yacht, and then quickly turn on my defense, and watch them track you down, and then they come close with their bikes or whatever, and just go poof, 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 poof. And then you turn off the defense and then snipe them from the beach with the explosive rounds. It's fucking, oh, the messages I get from, I love it.
You really are one of those.